waktu PSM Makassar coach.
Terima kasih.
Ipin, alasannya coach mengapa memilih tawaran untuk melatih PSM di musim ini coach?
Why did you choose PSM Makassar?
Why I choose PSM Makassar? Because this is the team very rich, ambitious, and have the boys and management women have the vision. And in PSM Makassar, everybody doing job. The coach, players, official. It's very important. Nobody interfere each other job. And it means stick together. Supporters, official, media, and players, and coaches. It means everybody doing the job. No interfere each other. We will become better and stronger team. But you have to sometimes stop me like this, and I stop. Okay. Can I come back, Lagi?
Come back. Maybe okay. Like three sentences, and then I go.
I know the Makassar is a fantastic place because the supporters like football. They're always behind the team. Management is good. I love the young boy players. We are in a difficult situation, and now is the moment to be something give to.
Ya, katanya saya sudah PSM Makassar. Pemain-pemainnya katanya berkarakter, dan saya juga suka dalam situasi yang sulit ini. Saya suka di PSM Makassar. Saya tahu di PSM Makassar bahwa setiap orang melakukan tugasnya dengan baik, tidak saling mengintervensi satu sama lain. Dan saya juga melihat ada kemungkinan untuk mengembangkan beberapa pemain muda di sini, karena itu saya pilih Makassar.
Coach, Anda cukup agak terlambat datang ke Makassar. Apakah proses negosiasinya yang berjalan alat atau seperti apa, Coach?
Siapa?
Coach Milo.
It's no problem about negosiasi. It's problem about document, about my visa. And now is the COVID-19 and very strictly immigration. It's no process about negosiasi. It's take me about 2 weeks to get. To take the permit to come in. It's
just come. To come in.
To visa to come into Indonesia. It's now very strictly. You know?
Ya, katanya tidak ada masalah dengan negosiasi. Cuman pada saat itu, bukan pada saat itu. Pada saat sekarang katanya susah sekali mendapatkan izin, apalagi izin masuk visa. Itu susah sekali, dan untuk masuk pun ke sini saya katanya butuh 2 minggu pada saat itu untuk mengurus persyaratan untuk masuk Indonesia.